Hello everyone, I am Mandar and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to discuss about common flu. We will discuss the topic in 4 steps. What is seasonal flu? How to recognize the flu? What to do when you have flu? And prevention of seasonal flu. If you find video useful, then subscribe to my channel to get more such videos. Also give me your feedback in the comment section below. So let's see, what is seasonal flu? Influenza or the flu is an illness caused by highly contagious influenza viruses. It is one of the most common infectious diseases. These viruses spread from one person to another via droplets and small particles produced during sneezing and coughing. How to recognize the flu? Sudden high fever, dry cough, headache, sore throat, muscle and joint pain, and feeling unwell. These are the symptoms of flu. What to do when you have flu? Cover your cough or sneeze with handkerchief or tissue. Wash your hands more frequently. Avoid physical activities and take proper rest. Drink plenty of water and eat fresh fruits. Seek medical advice if fever is there of high grade and other complications. Prevention of seasonal flu. Seasonal flu can be prevented by simple measures such as drinking ample of water, minimum 2 liters in a day. Have a balanced diet that includes high protein such as sprouts, fish, eggs. Consume citrus fruits such as guava, lemon, oranges, which contains a lot of vitamin C that provides immunity. Do regular physical exercise. Being active, do yoga and meditation. Avoid crowd during epidemics and use proper mask in endemic areas. Maintaining personal hygiene is very important, such as washing hands, not taking hands near to face, cleaning nose with plain simple water at least once in a day. An individual is prone for epidemic if he or she is not following the above preventive strategies and is bogged down with mental or physical stress. Flu vaccine can provide an additional safety. However, influenza is highly dynamic and changes continuously, so repeated vaccination is very much required. Why start an epidemic disease story when you can very well prevent it just by simple and easy means and being worry-free?